welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a favorites. It's my first time doing a favorites in this channel. I am super excited about it because I really enjoy this kind of videos. Let's get started. I'm going to start with my favorites in makeup. The first thing will be this lipstick from Benefit from their new line, the Dare Real for lips. This double color thing that looks like you're giving more volume to your lips. And my favorite of the month would be this one, that it's the Nude Scandal. This has been a great discovery because I love nude colors for my lips, but as you can see, I'm kind of pale, and it's difficult for me to find a nice nude that matches my skin and goes good with my skin, and this one is perfect. This Kiko makeup pencil, it's a white pencil, and I use it like a highlighter for my eyes. I really like putting this highlighter over here. I love the effect and I'm crazy with it. Actually, I wear it a lot. This crayon pencil from H&M. It's a metallic nude. It has a lot of glitter, and I use it. You can use it as a highlighter over here, also as an eyeshadow. And my last favorite in makeup, it's also from Benefit, and it's from this palette, from this Chic Parade palette, California and the Dandelion. Sometimes I wear them together, like a little bit of both, and it looks amazing, but by themselves, they're really like to die for. My first favorite in beauty products would be for the hair, and it's this shampoo from Botanicals Fresh Care from L'Oreal. It's the new line with all natural products, and this one is the saffron shampoo. It's for dry hair and it's really amazing. It leaves your hair like really hydrated. It doesn't leave it like all stuck, and the smell, really nice. Next favorite would be this Kiehl's calendula tonic, alcohol free. I have a very sensitive skin, so it's really good that it doesn't have alcohol, and it's amazing how soft and gentle it is to my skin. That's what I fell in love with of this product. This is a hydration mask. It's also from Kiehl's. It's new, it's really new. It has calendula and aloe vera, and refreshes and revitalizes for healthy looking skin for all skin types. Like a gel, it's really fresh and really nice to put in your skin, like very, very much. And you leave it for 5 minutes and you then clear up with some water and massaging your skin. And yeah, I've been really liking this one. Daily sunscreen, very important to protect your skin from the sun all year long, and I take that really serious. But this is the first time I've been using the Benefit one. When you put it on, you feel like your skin turns into velvet. It's amazing. I really like this. It's very nice in your skin, and it's SPF 45 and oil-free. My last favorite in beauty care product will be the Garnier Micellar Water. It's very gentle, and that's why I like it. My accessories section, the first thing I have, these amazing yellow sunglasses. They're from Mango. You can also find similar style, very, very similar style, in ASOS. I would have to add these three necklaces, golden necklaces. They're from three different Spanish brands, and I've been wearing them a lot together or by themselves. Let's go into the food section. Here I'm gonna talk about two products. The first one is, oh, it's already open and it's half of it inside, and it's this tofu, this tomato tofu. What can I say? I enjoy eating this so much. This is really, really yummy. It's so good. It would be the acai powder. I've been making acai bowls at home for 4 months now. I've been using this powder. This is all in Spanish, as I'm living in Madrid right now, but I think you could find this on the internet if you wanna buy it. It's from Iswari. and it has acai, banana, strawberry, chia seeds, and almond. It's so good. And by the way, you would have my acai bowl in a video very soon. Now let's talk about fashion. My first favorite piece of the month would have to be this denim oversized jacket that I've had for 4 years more or less. It's from Zara, but it was plain, it was without the patches, and I've customized it with all of these patches I bought in Stradivarius. And yes, it's so cool, I can't stop wearing it, I want to wear it every day. Second piece would be this blouse. It's from Shein, and I'm totally obsessed this season with the frills. They look so good. They look so good. These four furry sandals from Topshop. Oh my god. I can't stop wearing them. I want to wear them all the time. They look so good with jeans, with everything. They make an outfit, a simple outfit, amazing. I like to wear sneakers a lot, but this past 2 months I've been wearing these sneakers from Superga in a metallic pink color. They're good with everything, and the color, what can I say, I love pink, so I obviously love metallic pink. But random or books or whatever you want to call the section, I'm gonna talk about this book, the Deliciously Ella recipe book. I got it for Christmas, and I wanted this book for a long time, and I have to say the recipes are, they look so good, and already cooked some of them and I love them. Let's talk about TV shows. And as a lot of you have been asking me about TV shows I would recommend, or the ones that I'm watching, I've decided because of that to include a TV show film section in my favorite videos. So this month I'm gonna talk about two TV shows that I've been watching a lot. The first one would be New Girl. Oh my god, New Girl, it's so great. I laugh a lot. It's really great. If you like Friends, you will like New Girl, because it reminds me, it's kind of like Friends. I really enjoy that one. The second one would be Pretty Little Liars. I've been crazy obsessed with this TV show since I discovered it 4 years ago. That TV show is so good. And last but not least, we're gonna talk about music, and music is an essential part in my life. I am listening to music all day long. My three favorites of the month are, number one would be Dive from Ed Sheeran. Oh my god, how can that song make you feel so many things at once? I'm totally in love with that song. It's so amazing. It makes me feel so many things. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. And don't tell me you need me. The second one would be Cold from Maroon 5. I've been listening to that one and the next one I'm gonna tell you about, like, non-stop. Cold enough to chill my bones. It feels like I don't know you anymore. I don't understand why you're so cold to me. With every breath you breathe, I see it. Last one will be Paris from the Chainsmokers. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris. And that was everything for my favorites of the month. I really hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to know what's coming up next. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon with a new video. Bye!
Thank you.